Ohio Governor Ted Strickland in town tonight talking jobs. He made stops in both Hamilton and Blue Ash to praise companies that he says are putting Ohioans back to work.
We've often told you about the governor's Blue Ash stop, a green company called AMP that converts gasoline-powered cars to electric. But will AMP ever really ramp up production? News 5's John London finds out, our number one story.
Yeah, well, Jack, by this time you might think AMP stands for another major promo. They've been getting mileage out of the Here Comes Electric movement for 3 years now. But take a look at the unveiling tonight. You're among the first to see the latest model here, the all-electric Chevy Equinox SUV, and you'll soon share the road with their first delivery. Here it is, the one they're amped up about. AMP, Advanced Mechanical Products, will deliver their very first converted all-electric car in the immediate days ahead. The initial commemorative sticker made it official this afternoon.
You don't have to worry about any O2 sensors in your gas tank. You don't have to worry about oil changes.
For 3 years now, this Blue Ash-based business has engineered some positive publicity with little to no payoff on Cincinnati area roads. The cars they convert, Saturn Sky and Pontiac Solstice, are no longer manufactured. But their employment's tripled in a year. They're in the running for the Progressive Automotive XPRIZE competition. And Ohio's governor dropped by to help drive today's grand opening into the news cycle.
We're going to be building to order is what it comes down to. So we're not going to be like your traditional car dealership.
They are equipped to produce up to 1,000 electric car conversions at this facility in a year's time. No pain at the pump. Sticker shock registers 50 grand. A full charge supplies enough power to travel 150 miles, well short of what many motorists expect. They understand that here, saying range anxiety is the number one thing inhibiting electric car growth.
We're selling to folks that just can't stand using oil anymore, and they can't stand it enough, and these are what's called early adopters. And they'll tolerate the limited range.
And you're looking live here, you can see they've got quite a crowd. They're starting to take orders here in their showroom tonight, an all-electric SUV, 50 grand, it's for those who need more than two seats. It's a five-seater over there. And they do not claim the mainstream mantle. They make the point this is not for everyone, but they believe what they produce here flows in the right direction in terms of sales, environment,